So take a screenshot of the character that you're gonna make and head to your editing app. And I'm using Avis Paint because I like it. And just go to images and get it ready. And then you can start doing your stuff. So I like to get my brush at 8. I collect the color, then you make it a little bit darker and just make little lines all over the hair. And I will speed it up for you guys because I don't want to keep you waiting. But that is what you're going to do. And I recommend doing it with like something a little bit easier than the hair that I chose, but I've been doing it for a while, so I'm pretty good at it now. So see you in a bit. I just kind of fast-forwarded because I didn't want to keep you guys waiting. So it's all over the hair now, and now I'm going in with a darker color. It's making little lines again, and this may seem like it's not doing anything, but trust me, it will. So let's fast-forward again. We're going to use a lighter color and do the same thing, but make it way lighter than the hair color you originally chose and literally do the same thing. And of course, it's going to seem like it's not making a difference, but it will once we get the shine. So, yeah. I prefer to do it sloppy, like you can kind of just throw the colors wherever you want, but now I'm just gonna edit it up a little bit because I made a mess with all of my hair color. So, yeah, enjoy that. Shine. So you're gonna just make another layer and you're gonna make it add. So then just get a light color of the same hair color and but like make it lighter, and then you're just gonna make like swirls, kind of what you choose. I mean, I prefer like when the hair is kind of like sticking in a triangle. Usually you should put like a little swerve around there, kind of like what I'm doing now. And yeah, then you're just gonna go to blur. When you're finished making all the stuff, and you're gonna blur it, and it's literally magic. I'm surprised every time. Look at that, it's so pretty. And yeah,